them.
Well, one's an airplane. The one blinking's an airplane.
There it is, Space Shuttle. And the Mir will be coming up next. Okay, I'm gonna keep the camera on the Space Shuttle. Keep looking for the Mir in the south behind it. About 1 minute, okay?
Hit it. Step and hit that open.
There it is, Space Shuttle. Fantastic. Here she comes. I'll zoom in. Do you see the Mir yet? There's Jupiter off to the left. Looks like it's stopping.
Okay, there's something coming.
Something coming?
Yeah. Yep, see?
Tell me when it gets brighter and then I'll scan over.
When it's brighter all of a sudden.
That's what it is.
It's not as bright as the shuttle.
Okay, where is it?
If you come here, it's straight up here.
Is it following the same path?
Yeah.
I don't see it.
Look through your naked eye for a minute. Straight to the right of Jupiter now. Right over the palm tree.
Got it. Okay, there's the Mir. There is the Mir. And there is the shuttle. Fantastic. Right over the tops of the trees. There's the Mir. Right above the Jupiter. I got it. Fantastic. It sure is, real bright. Okay, the shuttle's gone. They're gonna land tomorrow.
Sunday, I heard.
Okay.
I can miss you, Mom.
Happy to see you, Rob.
I can't pull this pump on my heel. Remember the pump I use on my heel? I found it. It's not only dark, and it can see daddy.
All right, there goes the Mir with the new American astronaut on board.